Hey guys, this is Black Nation Kings. We're very sporty, you know, and our plan was to actually take that element of our life and mix it with our passion for street culture. So we just take the two, mix it up, and you get a Black Nation Kings garment at the end.
I see the brand Black Nation Kings going abroad, sharing ideas and collaborating with different brands from overseas, you know, and showing them who we are and what we're all about.
I never went to school for fashion design. My grandma taught me from A to Z. So I asked her, like, Granny, can you please teach me how to do this? Because I really feel like I can do more. I can do more than I see in the streets. I can do more. I can create more. Then I met Tula Sizwe and Andrew. They connected me with UJ students who do fashion design. So those students, they taught me how to cut a pattern, how to use tape measure. So I think that's where I found my best quality in my BN Kings clothing line.
What makes us uniquely South African is that the guys behind Black Nation Kings are all Zulu, for one. You know, so we use references from our culture, you know, to influence the clothing that we make. Yeah, it's quite important for us to also keep it simple and not really make things difficult, because people are much more attracted to things that are very simple. Put our sign on it and design it differently and make sure that we execute it the Black Nation Kings way. If you want to get some of the dope stuff that we make, you can visit us on Facebook. It's Black Nation Mag. It's Black Nation _SA on Twitter.